As you pause a clip, the upper menu lights up with drawing tools. Every drawing element offers default shapes and colors with a single click. A second click unlocks customization options, presenting 12 color choices, and intriguingly, a 13th option renders the element colorless, granting segments of invisibility for precise customizations. Additions of any drawing annotations get auto-tagged, enabling swift navigation between them using additional time slider arrows. Now let's dive into the static drawing elements. Highlight a player, distinguish players using circles or the X marker, ideal for marking the players, or spotlighting correct or incorrect positioning. Move a player, duplicate and reposition a player, visualizing potential or accurate player placements. Player's formation, clear structures are drawn by connected circles. Player's formation area, much like the player's formation but showcases the spatial area between players. Area, players can be connected or spaces highlighted without being confined by circles. Lines, choose from regular, dashed, or wavy lines. Arrows, a diverse set for various situations. Magnifier, zoom into game moments, offering magnifications ranging from 2 to 5 times. Spotlight, draw attention to particular players to improve visual focus. Text box, 3 customizable designs, in which font size, opacity, color, and positioning are adjustable. Unlike notes, these are visible in the exported video. Free form, perfect for touch screens, enabling natural touch drawings with fingers or a writing instrument.